heels come in a few different colors. The black pair that I'm showing off has a smooth leather upper and a color contrasting stitching for a bit of dimension. They have a wood grain finish on the midsole and a chunky heel at the back that's about 2.5 inches tall. These shoes have a retro-inspired look that I would pair with flared jeans or something with a bell sleeve. They have a textured outsole underneath, and inside, they have a soft leather lining and a padded footbed.